रेडी स्टार्ट। अंडर द सेकेंड फाइव ईयर प्लान द गवर्नमेंट वांट टू स्टार्ट जूनियर टेक्निकल इंस्टीट्यूट्स बट सो फार द एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट इज नॉट इन अ पोजिशन टू नो वाट टाइप ऑफ जूनियर टेक्निकल इंस्टीट्यूट्स आर गोइंग टू बी इस्टेब्लिश इन द कंट्री। एवरी टाइम वी आस्क द एजुकेशन डिपार्टमेंट टू फर्निश अस विद डिटेल्स ऑफ दियर स्कीम्स द रिप्लाई वी गेट फ्रॉम द एजुकेशन मिनिस्ट्री इज दैट some officer of the department has been sent abroad to study this question and only when he returns from abroad will they be able to finalize the thing. As officer of the education department has been sent to study these institutions in France. I think he must have spent 4 or 5 months in France. But the reply that the education ministry has given is that he could not study in the entire scheme and he wants some other officer to be deputed to study. As I said before, under the second 5 year plan, we are to start junior technical institutes, but so far the education department is not in a position to give even the correct information to those private agencies which are there ready to start these schools. Therefore, I request the education department not to sleep over things but to take very active steps in collecting the necessary information and in helping the private agencies who want to start these institutes in this country. I know my people are suffering because they have been given a very defective type of education. Today we have to depend upon the reservations. Whenever any vacancy occurs in a department, that vacancy, even if it is reserved, is not filled by a scheduled caste mind. Naturally, this type of education will not help a candidate to choose any other profession except to depend upon government establishments. Therefore, it is necessary at least to see that the scheduled caste, the scheduled tribes and the tribal people do not depend upon the reserved services. They must be given technical education. For that, the education department will have to spend enormous money. I do not want government to simply waste money in propaganda against untouchability. This is a real step which would definitely improve the conditions and make the scheduled caste to be dependent, that is, without being dependent upon government services. Therefore, I would like the Honorable Ministry to give special directives to all the state governments.